first leg. Former World Match Player, World Grand Prix champion, and a former world number one, Colin Lloyd. But a few years ago, he's not played that well on TV the last 2.5 years as Andrew Lewis is his second 180th of the match. His floor form has been exceptionally well, winning 3 tour events already this year. So, not a lot wrong with his game, just needs to refine it in certain areas. Now Lewis, I think perhaps now we may see a different Adrian Lewis. After the birth of his first child, I think he will calm down a bit and get serious, and perhaps we will see the Adrian Lewis that we've all been wanting to turn up, the Adrian Lewis that will contend at World Championship finals. shocked all of us, but the third one certainly wasn't. Just to remind you, for every leg one, £50. And then once we go to the semi-final and final, it'll be £100 per leg. You want to get some points on the board early. You don't want to start getting to the game 4 or 5 and you're fighting relegation. Don't want to put extra pressure on yourself. Double 18 for Lloyd to get it back to 2-all. And Colin and Lloyd seems to have got his rhythm going in these last two legs. Went 2-0 down to Adrian Lewis and now it's back to 2-all. Against Dennis Priestley on board one. Have we finally seen this game get into the rhythm that we expect from these two players? As I said, two of the most excited players in the game when they're flowing. Both players have a tendency to lose concentration and start going wild. Two out of three darts in a major treble. And Colin Lloyd in a good position to take the throw off of Adrian Lewis. Well, it's a good shot out for Lloyd. Lewis miles away. He can run one of those. Not good enough from Lewis, so Lloyd now, 130. Showing eye on the treble 20 for the bullseye. Bullseye for a 3-2 lead. Well, at least Lewis on 156. Done this against Colin Lloyd when he played him about a month ago in the World Match Play. Took out 156. Certainly ain't close this time. So Colin Lloyd 16 for double 16 for break a throw and a 3-2 lead. Well, Colin Lloyd now the one that's in command. Lewis went 2-0 up, Lloyd has rolled off three legs on the trot. Locked two darts to the double in the first leg and Lewis nicked it. But Lloyd certainly isn't missing doubles now. 3 for 3 in the last three legs. Serve back to Mel Lewis.